his favorite words. Halt. Ooh. We've been walking all day and I haven't seen a thing.
Well, hunters have their lean days.
Yeah, that's what's worrying me. The lean days. That's what's bothering me.
I'm out of the way, you.
Boy, what heavy brush. We'll have to hack our way through it.
Oh, it's you, Forest Head. Why don't you call your shots when you stick that broom in front of this lens?
What? You knew? It's G-N-U, new. The G is silent.
There's one thing you've got to know about wild animals. Never show them the slightest fear and they'll always respect you. And by the way, folks, keep your eyes glued to that TV set. And you'll know what I mean.
Step on it, you knuckleheads. We'll miss the feast.
Don't blame me if our boat was late.
I still say we shouldn't have swum to shore. We should have waited for the rest of the gang.
When somebody throws a party in your honor, it's not nice to keep them waiting. Excuse us, sir, but are we late for the feast?
They say you boys are just in time. Start the feast.
Oh boy, we eat.
It's a pleasure having you for dinner.
Thank you, sir. We're starving.
So are we.
Uh-oh, we landed on the wrong island.
You can say that again.
Light the fires.
Holy cat, she's going to eat us.
I say that was rather obvious, turkey brain.
Hey, Chief, you can't eat us.
Oh, it's not up to us, you chubby snake, you.
Then who gives the orders around here?
Old Man Mountain in charge of this community.
I'll accept that.
Prove it. Mountains can't talk.
Hey, Old Man Mountain, shall we cook and eat these guys from Hollywood? Then eat and enjoy yourselves.
I knew he would.
Tell that Old Man Mountain we wish to speak to the American ambassador on this island.
So, what'd he say?
Him say, we ate the ambassador 2 days ago. He's very funny, Old Mountain.
You can't do this to me. I'm too young to be boiled. Eat Curly Joe. He's fat. Delicious. There's enough beer for everybody.
You really know how to hurt a guy, Larry.
Hold it, Chief. You gotta give us a chance.
Okay. We have contest. You fight little tiny Tahawi'ila. You win. You go free. You lose. We eat.
It's a deal. Get it? Little tiny. We're practically free men. Okay, Chief. Bring on this little tiny fella.
Yeah. Bring him out.
More massacre him.
That's him behind you.
Okay, wise guy. Put him up.
Go ahead, Mo. Let him have it.
Use your left. Use your left.
You're both sick. This guy's a monster.
Then I suggest we get back in the pots.
I got a better idea. Remember David and Goliath?
I get it. The old rock and sling bit. Eh?
What a clever idea.
Okay, little tiny. Take that. Mm-hmm.
Well, fellow, we've got a little surprise for you. Are you ready for this?
I get it.
We're going to be eaten.
Well, just don't stand there, rattle brains. Run for your life.
I was only going to say, smile. You're on hidden camera.
Mo, you're real fearless. I bet you you're not scared of anything.
Nah, if any wild animal came at me, I'd stare right in his eyes. I'd put my arm down his throat, grab him by the tail, and turn him inside out, and he'd be running the other way.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Like that lion there?
Yeah, you mean him?
Yeah, I'm him and like...
Yeah!